Welcome back, everyone. It's a race to remember those who ran into the danger zone on September 11th, 2001. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis has the story behind today's Tunnel to Towers 5K.
I remember when the first tower fell, the South Tower, and I turned to my mother-in-law and I said, "Hey, Nancy, I think I just lost my brother," because I knew he would find a way to get there.
Frank Siller never saw his brother Stephen Siller again, but his legacy lives on in the Tunnel to Towers run. Named for Stephen's heroic effort to bypass barriers in the Brooklyn Battery Tunnel and run into harm's way.
So he strapped 65 pounds of gear on his back and ran through the tunnel, which is almost 2 miles long itself. He ran through the tunnel to the towers where he gave up his life while saving others.
In New York, the run actually goes along Stephen's route. And nationwide, proceeds go to Building for America's Bravest.
And what we're doing, we're building specially adapted smart homes for our catastrophically injured service members all across America.
Adult and children run to remember that sacrifice alongside firefighters.
And it's an unforgettable experience to go out and meet all these people, raise money for a good cause.
As they head towards the finish line, these runners aren't just finishing a race. They're running past the faces of 343 firefighters who lost their lives on 9/11.
So this is one way that we make sure that we never forget, by putting these runs on all over.
And people come from all over. These particular firefighters came in from South Carolina, and they'll run in 6 Tunnel to Tower races across the country.
They asked us to start our own run in Columbia, and we did, and we're here just going around the country trying to support the cause.
And as a show of solidarity, they'll run in Stephen's footsteps with all of their gear.
It doesn't matter what the tragedy is or whatever. We're the ones that just, we go. So if we had been there, we would have done the same thing.
Tunnel to Towers has become an international event. There's a run in London this year, and next week, a military base in Afghanistan will also hold a Tunnel to Towers.